My cue card topic is talk about a skill that is hard to learn. Any skill that we learn during our lifetime is very hard in the beginning. From walking to talking and finally to driving, etc. Everything that we learn, we find it difficult in the beginning. But as we start to learn it, it becomes much more simpler and easier. And as we learn it and master it, we find it was not very hard to learn. But one such skill that I recently learned is dancing. I have had two left feet since childhood and I couldn't dance much. But recently I decided to join dance classes, and particularly the folk dance of Punjab, the Bhangra classes, which have helped me to improve my dancing skills. And I've also found out that by dancing, it has improved my fitness, my body posture, my endurance and speed and strength also. In the beginning, the basic dance steps were very difficult to learn, and I could not get the movements right. And I've also seen this dance performed many times in my school days and also on the TV, but I could not replicate it as better, as good as others do it. So it took me a long time to learn and get the basic steps right. As I learned the basic steps, I could move on to the next level and I could dance to a full song in a matter of few months. So in hindsight, I believe that any skill that we learn never goes wasted, as it has improved my overall fitness and has also made me a lot more flexible than I was before. Therefore, this dance skill will always help me, and I hope that it never goes waste.